The Kortright Centre is the original outdoor environmental education centre for the Toronto Region Conservation Authority. It's its largest flagship environmental education centre. And about 10 years ago, the Conservation Authority had changed its vision in terms of what it was all about. And the new vision was called the Living City Vision. And since Kortright had always reflected what the Conservation Authority was about and tried to get that messaging across to the public and to school kids, the Kortright Centre changed its vision as well and became the Living City Campus. The idea was to be a place that demonstrated best sustainable technologies around green buildings, renewable energy technologies. Then we were supposed to have a whole research component. So we have a program called STEP, which is Sustainable Technologies Evaluation Program. So now what we can do is we can test and verify that those components of the green building or the renewable energy technologies that we're looking at, and that could be energy or water or building materials, we can test to see whether or not they actually perform the way they're supposed to perform. And then what we do is we produce technical briefs that we can give to people, builders, politicians, you know, city planners, those types of things, in terms of how well these things can be integrated into a more sustainable community. And the last piece is around education and training. So we take what we've learned, what we've demonstrated, and then we put it into our education programs, into our public education programs, and then we knew what we're doing is professional workshops. So around stormwater management ponds, renewable energy installations, green building design. And so that is kind of the three pillars of what the campus is all about. Demonstrating, researching, education and training is a way we build the philosophy and grow the traditional Kortright base into something that's completely new, a whole new audience that it opens it up to.